I'm Hugh Dillon. The comedy equivalent of rock and roll is Darren Frost.
Dr. Sachs's office.
I gotta show some of the other kids once in a while.
This time next year, you could be wearing an ill-fitting tux, nothing but mitzvah photo.
You guys are the headstones, right?
Somebody's gonna. You can't afford the minutes. You know the time is moving. You know the clock is ticking right now. It's the only moment.
It's a good shot, don't you think?
Not bad.
If you guys don't want to know what I would do if I won that kind of money. No.
Sorry. I know the struggle, the happiness is haunted. You don't get what you need and you don't get what you want. And
I used to wear lots of colors, but you know, Hugh likes to wear black, right? Hugh? You wear black all the time.
You're living, buddy.
There's only life in
it's
here.
It's not, it's like viscous. It's a viscous thing.
I think I'd rather die than drink this
Me
every
too.
Day.
And lick one toe.
No. Him.
Beep, help me, help me. I've got a head wound. I love you, man.
I've seen Pink Floyd 3 times. Let me tell you something. Pink Floyd, boring, all right? Lame. Momentary lapse of lameness, okay? I saw the Headstones 57 times in 5 different provinces.
You know that screw. You look this way. Yeah, you keep doing that, then I'm going to hit you with my car. Be the only thing you can do with your head after the accident.
Right now, it's the only moment.
And then he will kick you in the throat awake. Has any non-parent ever been kicked in the throat awake? No, because you don't sleep in alleyways. Let me tell you what happens when you are kicked in the throat awake. Your first instinct is to wake up and punch whatever just kicked you in the throat awake.
I have spent 20 years of my life playing bumfuck town after bumfuck town. And I'm not going on the Tonight Show. I've done this all wrong. What I should have done is gotten hammered, went to karaoke, sang Who Let the Dogs Out with Michael Vick, and punched a fucking cop.
Hey, Ben, are you going to watch the Celtics later?
I don't know.
You know, there are other sports besides baseball.
I would debate you, Ed, but that would only lead to me being dragged away in handcuffs.
Mr. Fan! Come on!